Did you hear me? Did you? No, you didn't hear me. That's a story of my life. Nobody ever listens to me. Have you noticed that? I'm making this up. Nobody ever knows that I'm around. Nobody ever. Not even my parents noticed me. One day I went to school, and when I came home, they moved. If someone stood up in a crowd and raised his voice up way out loud and waved his arm and shook his leg, you'd notice him. If someone in the movie show yelled fire in the second row, this whole place is a powder keg, you'd notice him. And even without talking like a hen, everyone gets noticed now and then. Unless, of course, that person in should be invisible, inconsequential me.
Right through me, all right by me, and never know.